Hello guys, welcome to my Anvil Tech channel. Today I am going to show you in this video unboxing of USB Type-C OTG adapter. So before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. Guys, you can see this is our USB Type-C OTG adapter. You can see here the brand of this OTG adapter, Yubon USB Type-C, mini Type-C OTG adapter. You can see the details for which you can use this device, suitable for most of the devices, phone, tablet, USB devices, USB disks like pen drive, mouse, keyboard, card reader. If you want to check any other details, you can read from here. Here you can see quick use, plug and play, data transmission, and it is small and convenient for use. Now we'll start the unboxing of this device. You can see here branding of this device, Yubon. Now I will remove from the pouch. Guys, you can see this is our USB Type-C OTG adapter, which is build quality looking very good. Design is also very nice. It comes with golden color, which is looking very nice. Design is also looking very good. And it is of metal, which is quite heavy. Guys, this product is very small in size, but it's very useful for connecting the pen drive to the mobile. If your pen drive doesn't have any USB Type-C OTG, you can connect this OTG connector to the pen drive and you can connect your pen drive to the mobile. Data transmission. Or you can use this OTG connector to connect the mouse and operate your mobile. Guys, you can connect this OTG connector to the card reader also. After connecting to the card reader, you can connect to the mobile and you can operate. You can use it to the tablets. Guys, you can use this OTG connector to the multiple devices. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. Hope if you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.